And this fellow, 5 feet nothing, takes out his khukri like this, adjusts his jacket like this. He's still trying to get the courage, you know, to give gali in front of me. And then he looked over the boulder, and then he looked at me. I said, yes, yes, gali do. Then he says, Pakistani kutta upar aayega to mundi kaat dega. When he said that, I started laughing and I told him, Gyan Bahadur, Pakistani log pakka marega, lekin wo hansas ke marega ki gorkhe log gali bhi nahi de sakte. And believe me, in such a serious condition, the soldiers suddenly got josh. They took out the khukris. I remember chopping those Pathans, you know, 6 feet something, and my guys just 5 feet. They were jumping and chopping those heads, and the heads were rolling down. They just got up, took the khukris out, and they said, Saab, ek hi goli hai, to kya hua? Khukri hai na? Kaat kar ke marenge jab tak hum nahi marenge, Saab. Suddenly that josh was there.